Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. No holding back. I don't know if I've done these ones yet, but let's get on it. Allow me. Come here, you. No escape.
What the hell is wrong with me?
Jesus. I need to find a blue bench. Right, I hope I don't have to deal with these again.
Over there.
That way up.
I'm almost afraid to go back. To see it with my own eyes.
Tifa.
Potion, antidote. I'll give Barrett a potion because holy hell. Did he fall unconscious during that fight or did I save him in time? Ah, damn it. End up using all of my items here. Battle settings. Have I even ever looked at... I can assign hotkeys? What? And I can get different limit breaks. How did I not know this? Okay, L1 and X, you can be that one. L1 force thrust. How long have I not known I could do this? Oh, my whole world has been rocked! What the hell? Wait, you have other ones? None that I can assign. Potion, which I've run out of. Spells. Regen, raise. Yeah, I'll give you raise. Give you that one. Unbridled strength. What other abilities do you have? Star shower. I did like the star shower one. That proved quite handy against Reno. Do you have other limit breaks? Not yet. What about you? Not yet. So they do get other limit breaks then. I can't believe I didn't know this. Okay, Refocus materia. Use the refocus limit break. What? I don't know what that does, but I'll attach it because that sounds useful. You're all full. Okay. Let's go for it.
Does it look like we can go this way? No.
Oh god, you guys aren't... Oh, I thought you guys were... bandits. I used all of my items because I thought I was going to have to go have a fight.
Still in one piece.
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
Oh, Barrett.
This is
I almost
bad.
Don't want to tell you.
We can't afford to lose any more lives. Not now. I don't even know where to start. We need able-bodied men and women. We can't afford to lose any more lives.
Okay, nothing more for you to say. Fair enough. I'm gonna have a search around for items. Oh, I can talk to this little girl. Oh, it's you!
I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
Oh, a blue bench. I have a sad feeling all your cat friends died with Wedge. Oh, it's you.
Never know what you're gonna run into out there. Best be prepared.
You survived then. That's good. I will have that off you. $700? No. I'll buy 3 ethers though. Phoenix Downs. Yes, let's get some of those. Do I have stuff that I can sell? Antidote. I don't really use those. I've got quite a few, so. Smelling salt. I don't really use those either. I probably should, but I don't because I'm a reckless fool. I'm going to keep the Orb of Gravity because they've been useful. Studded Bracer. I don't use that anymore, do I? No, so okay, we'll sell that. Star Pendant. Become immune to poison. I'll keep that because that's probably useful. And I'll keep the rest. And I'll buy some Mega Potions. And a few more potions there, and I'll keep some
careful
money
out there.
I'll try my best.
Sector 7.
Yeah. Left a few things behind.
You see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got.
What have we got? Ooh! A new weapon for Garrett. Probably get that later. Ooh, 4 slots. Okay, I have to remember these. Alright, thanks.
Godspeed.
This is bad.
Alright, I've already spoken to you.
There's Daddy.
This is bad.
Alright. Head underground, yes. Thank you, Aerith, for showing us this. A non-elemental entity capable of powerful physical attacks. You could be useful. I should probably try using you in a fight. Did I give you to Garrett? Barrett, rather. I don't know why I keep calling him Garrett. Is Garrett a character for something else? I swear I've heard the name Garrett somewhere. But I need, that's not important. His name is Barrett.
the other side.
I think he knows. I think he knows, but he's... He's...
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
Putting up a front, I guess. You need to keep moving with your kid, sir. Oh, this is horrible.
All the more reason to go someplace new and start over.
I wish I hadn't made it out. Thank you.
Don't say that. Things will work out. They always have.
All right, hold on, Barrett. Can I go in here?
I
suppose.
No. That one was a lot closer.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help?
Oh god, here we are. Sector 7. Did Marl make it out okay? I didn't see her in the thing.
Just a little more. Come on.
Oh, there she is.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Marl, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Of course, she's lucky that bar was there to take most of the weight. Same to you, Marl.
Don't know. Find something. Anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look.
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are
Stop
mess.
Tugging at my heart streak game.
Watch
I can't take it. How dare you make me feel feelings?
Anybody out there?
Hey, Marl.
That little Marlene safe and sound? That little girl's a hell of a lot stronger than you might think. I take it that little Marlene safe and sound?
We don't know. For a moment now, I thought that was Wedge, but there's no way he could have survived that.
Hey! Hey!
I know Biggs and Jesse are gone. Oh shit, that's the bar. I'm not sure I want to.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Thank you.
Okay, how do I get down there?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are!
Well, the cat does seem to be listening.
This place reeks of Shinra.
It's the secret underground facility! Oh god, there he is. Why do you do this to me, game? Is it just Barrett?
Tifa! Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey!
If a search scope appears when you are in control of Barrett, that means there is a destructible object nearby. Look around for target icons and press square to blast the marked obstacle and clear the way forward. Note that obstacles cannot be destroyed with a melee weapon equipped.
There's no path, you gotta make one.
Right, make sure you're all healed up. Not sure I need anything else from you. No, we're good. I know what I need to do while I'm down here. Right, let's equip you with assess for now so we can assess things while we're down here. Cloud has it currently, that's fine, but now we can carry on. Oh, that was awesome. Can I open this door? No. All right, then. I think I've already done you guys before, but... Yes! Oh, I think I got them all. Nope, more boxes! This way, Barrett, over here. Yes! Right, nothing in that lock.
You really want to throw down with me? See ya! Let's make it!
There we go. Large insects that live in the ground beneath Midgar. The Clapstone Plate has made these creatures more active, and they will attack in swarms when intruders wander into their territory. Tactical data not available. How many of these boxes are you going to give me? Destroy all the things. Yes, this was the right way to go. 2,000 kills. Yes. I can buy a new bracer. I'm going to go back and buy that bracer. So I can attach.
You really want to throw down with me?
Where did you lot come from?
Ain't no thing. Ain't got nothing on me.
Oh, gives me extra gil and experience points. Right. Accessories. No. Oh no, it was. Still under slightly. That's fine. I could buy that, but it's not the one I'm after. That's alright. It's always worth checking these things out.
You really want to throw down with me? How'd you like that? Here it comes.
Overkill,
another one in the bag.
But still satisfying. All right, here we go. All right, we're through.
How long did it take him to build all this beneath our feet?
Probably a while. Try that again without missing this time, Barrett. There we go, and then one of these for you. No. Got one of these for you.
You ain't getting out of
this. And screw it, it might be overkill. What? You missed? Must have hit a rock or something.
Man, you'd think they dug halfway to hell. Blah! How'd you like that?
Mega potions. Yes, thank you. Yeah, growling from behind the cloak. The hell is that?
You're going down, one way or another. Bang, bang. Oh, got a lot.
That one.
Here it comes. Don't look now, but it's about to get real.
Damn bugs.
Come on. See ya. And don't come back.
I'm guessing that's something I have to face later. We go that way. Yes. A healing web. A what? Increases the effectiveness of healing items, spells, and abilities. Alright, I'll have that. How are we doing for upgrades and weapons? We're doing alright.
You really want to throw down with me? How'd you like that?
Going there? No.
You really want to throw down with me? See ya! Here it comes! Catch you sleeping? Ain't got nothing on me!
No, Barrett's fun. Play as him more often, but I do like we've got this little section to just to play as him. Make sure there's nothing behind me. Boxes. Lots of Moogle medals.
You really want to throw down with me? I'm really gonna enjoy burning it all down.
Make sure I've got all of the things. Any of these walls breakable? No, it doesn't look like it. I like I don't have to use items to heal myself. That's bad. I can just use cure. Yeah, it drains my MP, but worth it, because it means I keep more of my items. Holy crap!
Tifa! Hey! Tifa!
Derek!
You okay?
To tell you the truth, not really. I think there's a mess around here somewhere. Can you take care of it?
I got you!
Yeah, bingo!
Gotta find the nest. What did that do?
Sorry.
Okay. Well, whatever it what did, it did the job. I can't climb that ladder. This? No? Okay. Whoa. Nothing in there? Alright then. Get a shitload of items. Let's try this one first. Yeah, always trust your instincts. Don't know why, just my instinct told me not to go down the middle one first. Or even second. Tifa, that's not a good place to stand.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah.
Nice.
And there you have it.
What's this? Ice materia, all right. All of those. hope not items. Alright, let's get in first. Right, now you can shoot away. Do I shoot you? Yeah, okay. Turbo Ether, nice. Can't use these panels. Glad I saw that thing, otherwise I would have walked straight past that. Right, and what are you? Warding orb. I've got one of those already. Not sure what good they do, but I can always sell it. Alright, can't go that way.
If I gotta climb another damn ladder.
Oh, good.
How'd you like that?
Yeah, come on. I wanted you to dodge that. Let's get out of that, shall we, so I can actually see what I'm doing.
Keep it up.
Yes, here we go. Yes! God, that ability is awesome! I'd rather use the cure and save all my healing potions and just use ethers to top up my MP again, rather than waste all my health items. That will do. Is there anything of any importance up here? Any boxes? No.
Hey, you think Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back.
I think he's dead, but I could be wrong.
I won't give up.
Love that move.
Let's move.
That star shower is so cool. Alright. Excuse me, Tifa. Rather. Not sure what the hell that pronunciation was.
Why now?
We got this.
See ya. How'd you like that? See ya. Suck.
See ya.
Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
That was relatively painless.
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
We could just use this to restore our MPs. Right, I should be able to afford that brace, that other bracer. Also, mega potions. Fuck. You know what, it's fine. I would rather have more of these. It's the Magician's Bracer. Okay, what can I sell? I mean, I'm not going to get the amount I need. Star Pendant, immune to poison. How are we doing for time? Blimey! 45 minutes already, doesn't actually feel like that to me. I'm struggling to understand how Wedge survived. I'm glad he seems to be okay, but I'm not getting my hopes up. It's a lift. What the hell is this? Or these?
Where were you 3 times?
let's assess these things. Experimental specimens kept in Shinra's underground research facility. They were human once, but cellular transplants designed to enhance their strength have turned them into monsters. Ice attacks rapidly filled their stagger gauge. They rarely get interrupted unless attacked from behind. Okay, they don't seem that bad now. Tifa's got this. No, not fire, we want the Blizzard. Come here. Gotcha. Oh god, more of them. Well, this gives me a chance to get some practice in with Tifa.
You could?
You even got a
nice! Come on, boys! Could you fuck off with that?
Okay, cover me. Freeze! I have to get up there. I'm just getting started.
Alright, oh, okay, I have to be up here. To take out the snipers. That makes sense. Oh! Oh! Nice! Do not make me use all my stuff. Yes. Do I have anything up here? Here we go.
Let's make it.
ice burst rapidly through its stagger gauge when melee attacks have a little slight effect on it. Long range and other elemental attacks have no effect. Crippling its tentacles will cause it to reveal its heart. Can I not get down from here? Oh, good. Barrett's down.
Shake it off, okay? It's on you.
I'm up for anything.
Okay. There we go. Ooh. Okay, here we go.
All that's left is to deal with these three.
Bring it.
Okay. Barrett.
Can you fight? No need to pull.
Gonna blow your ass straight to hell.
Okay, let's... Oh, okay. Oh, actually, no, perfect. Their weakness is ice.
Yeah.
getting that. Another one of those. No! Oh no! Why did you have to take Tifa out too? I would have won that. I've got to do the whole fight again, haven't I now? Fuck. Sake, yeah, we've seen all this.
Where were you, Lisa?
Are you Shinra exploded?
Okay, not the one I was going for. Oh, come on!
Oh, I can move.
Yeah, can you do your spell a bit quicker though?
Freeze!
Get real tired of this shit.
This is ridiculous.
I agree. Skip this? No. Alright, got this big bugger again.
Using its friends as weapons?
Can you... Barrett? You are starting to get on my nerves, mate. Good, we're back to this point now. So, we should be able to summon what's her face. Bring you out.
Give him a show, will you?
Who needs it? I do. Yes! One more for good luck. This has to be it, surely.
Giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who can do that kind of mess.
These two have great banter. I love it. Oh, so this is their secret facility.
Oh God, were those
people?
Yeah, that's the Shinra I know.
I think I'm right about those guys in the cloaks with the numbers. They're some kind of experiment. And these things are linked somehow as well, I'm just not sure how. They've probably come for Wedge, haven't they? Because they came for Biggs and Jess. Jesse. Oh, we're all back up here. But Wedge is still down there.
What the hell was that?
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Oh, so he's still alive, but for how much longer? Don't give me hope, game. You've already given me feels.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
Alright, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator, this has been Final Fantasy VII, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.